How to change the password in TomTec Data Center. Go for the upper hand right corner to see the so-called user settings menu. Click for user settings. On the first side, please insert your current password and then type in the new password and please confirm it again. After this, click on OK.